one of the great traditions in hockey, green ice on the and the K-Wings on St. Patrick's Day. The K-Wings started this in 1982. They used to use food coloring back then to color the ice green. The jerseys they wore tonight will be auctioned off. All proceeds to be donated to the Help Now Fund, which was established in the wake of the February shootings in Kalamazoo. And this is a power play goal by David Gilbert. K-Wings go on to beat Brampton. Final score 7-2.